A great win by our reserves team on the weekend, which now sees us in fourth position on the ladder, which is very exciting for us all. And we look forward to the next four rounds as they unfold. But special mention to a few of our senior players, being Zara, Georgie Kerr, Liv and Billy, for their leadership and the role that they're playing with this team. It's excellent. And we'd lovely to see Alex Theodosi get a couple of goals and hit the scoreboard. So we played some good footy first and fourth quarters. It was a bit of a slog second and third quarters, which we're going to address with some fast movement and types of drills at training. And we look forward to the next 4 weeks, as I've said. Anyway, stay tuned. It's exciting times.